So many of us lost who we were. So many of our brothers and sisters are in prison. So many of them are caught in addiction. There are so many people out there that will help you in your quest to be a spiritual warrior, a strong warrior. Warriors are not people that can kill people. Warriors are people that can help people.
When you put your weapons down, the battle's just begun. Now you face the storm inside and got no place to run. Nurture and protect the sacred fire in your heart. Trust your inner light to find who you really are.
Help our own people survive. Help our own people live in a good way. Men and women warriors are people that will watch out for the water, watch out for the animals and the trees. All these things are alive.
When spirit calls you, are you ready to rise? When spirit calls you, are you willing to die? To protect creation for future generations, to release the hatred and heal all relations. When you're caught up in the fight, remember how to breathe. Use your inner light, recenter your energy. Are you blinded by the rage or acting out of love? A warrior can show restraint instead of choosing blood. Wishing harm onto others, who do we become? Our hearts flutter, can we live with the things we done? We shed tears to release all the pain inside. We face fears to see the world with clear eyes.
Ancestors that walked this road, remember these lessons that I was shown. When that feather honed the end of my rope, I'm never just living with hope, but what I know. Spirit calling us, living between the lines, with these changes rising up like the tide. Give respect to our mother, cause she alive, and protect all the givers of life. The dark nights, carry on with the faith. Trust the guidance, never be led astray. Don't forget, but forgiveness will heal pain. Integrate to live in a real way. Through the world falling upside down, staying true to my values, I hold my ground. When it weapons are drawn, stay calm. The power inside, through this life and beyond. Yeah.
When you put your weapons down, the battle's just begun. Now you face the storm inside and got no place to run. Nurture and protect the sacred fire in your heart. Trust your inner light to find who you really are.
They didn't want you to live in a bad way of hate and anger. They didn't want that. They wanted you to live with kindness and compassion. Don't be afraid to let go of your anger. It's not going to make you any weaker. It didn't make me any weaker. It made me stronger to let go of my anger. It made me stronger to let go of my hate. Walk on your own two feet. Be strong within yourself. Those are true warriors.